this is Kishan, and this video is to understand the difference between a character and a varchar 2 data type. As we know, both of these data types are used to store alphanumeric or character values into our database, but there is a slight difference between both of these data types. I'll just show you the difference with an example. So what I'm doing is I'm creating a table called as test character, which has three columns: ID with the data type of number, character underscore call, that is a data type of character with a length of 10, varchar 2 underscore call with a data type of varchar 2 and a length of 10. I'll just create this table and I'll insert a simple record into this table. The value that I am putting into the columns of character column and varchar 2 column is similar. It is PL slash SQL with the length of the data that is six characters. I'll just commit this. So what the difference would be is when you are inserting a data in a character column, and if the data, the length of the value that you are inserting is less than the declared size of the column, Oracle would append blank spaces at the end of our data, of our value, for a character column. But nothing such happens for a varchar 2 column. I have just inserted some data into both of this column. The data is same, PL slash SQL. I'll just show you the record that is inserted. As you can see, in the character column, after the six characters, four blank spaces would be added and then the data would be stored into the table. Whereas nothing such has happened for varchar 2 column. I've just written a PLSQL block over here to show the length of the data in our column. So what I've done is I've declared two variables, and I'm just taking the length of both the data that is stored into the column into these variables, and I'm just printing those variables. So I'll just execute this. So as you can see over here, the output is, it says like the data that is stored in the character column has a length of 10, but the data that is stored in the variable varchar 2 column has a length of 6. Actually, I just inserted the data such as PL slash SQL, which has a length of 6. But still, as you can see, the character length shows 10. Why? Because when that is the difference between both of these two data types. When you are inserting any value into the character column and the length of the value is less than the declared size of the column, Oracle would append blank spaces at the end of our value to make it to the size of the declared column size. So that is, but nothing such happens for varchar 2. So this is the basic difference between both. So what happened just now is our PL slash SQL, what I inserted into the table, has got appended with 1, 2, 3, 4. Four blank spaces at the end for the character column. But nothing such has happened for the varchar 2 column. For varchar 2, the data insert is simply as PL slash SQL for the varchar 2 column. So when I took a select of both of this length into our variables and then displayed, it showed that this one had a length of 10, whereas this one, the other one, has a length of 6. So this is just the basic difference between both of these data types. So that is the reason that mostly varchar 2 is preferred, because it would not take any extra spaces and just store the data as it in its form. It is a variable character length. What it says is variable character length, but this is a character data type. If you are inserting data less than what is declared, it will just append blank spaces. Also, a small drawback with the character data type would be, say suppose I am inserting something like PL slash SQL space in the column. And the length of this column is same as this varchar 10. What Oracle would do is it would append still three more blank spaces at the end and then store it into the table. So you will not even get exactly what you stored in the table in case of characters. If you are appending a blank space and inserting data into the table, Oracle would simply overwrite this and put three more spaces at the end and store. So you will not get your exactly what kind of data you have inserted if you have put some space at the end and then you have inserted. So this is it. This is a simple difference between both of these data types. I hope this video was informative. Please do like, share and subscribe. Please do let me know what you think in the comments. This is Kishan signing off. Thank you.